And Jacqueline, just to your left. Thank you.